Greetings of the day, my dear students. Let's resume chapter Cube and Cube Roots, exercise 4.1. Question number 7. Find the smallest number by which 2560 must be multiplied so that the product is a perfect cube. First of all, we will prime factorize 2560. Which is equal to 2 multiply by 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 5. It means 5 is not in the triplet. So we can make it triplet if we multiply it by 5 multiply by 5. Therefore, 2560 must be multiplied by 25 to make it a perfect cube. Question number 10. What is the smallest number by which 88,209 must be divided so that the quotient is a perfect cube? Prime factors of 88,209 are 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiply by 3, multiply by 3, multiply by 3, multiply by 11, multiply by 11. Factors of 11 are not in triplet. So, we will divide 88,209 by 11 multiply by 11, that is 121, to make it a perfect cube.
Thanks for watching.